Welcome to English with Teacher. I am Teacher. Today's idiom is at risk. At risk is something that's exposed to harm. Something in a dangerous situation is something at risk. Sometimes you're worried about a contract. That contract is at risk. At risk of failure because of this or this or this or this. Anything that's at risk is typically at risk of failure. Something is threatening it and it is exposed to that type of harm, so it is at risk. Okay? Thank you very much. See you in the next video.